Ultra 424 gives you a bigger coil, larger output PMA generator. I hope you up to a 24 volt battery. We've got a 3-phase grid rectifier running at 410 RPM. And we've got two batteries hooked up with cable here, one to the watt meter. A little bit cool, just for a quick test. I'm going to connect these two wires here. And that's 3 amps, 81 watts, at 370 RPM. So now, I've got a 1 kilowatt resistor here. I'll just hook this up to the battery, and then we'll see we've got more amps, 7.2, 69 watts, but we're really down to 240 RPM. So this is the Ultra 424 making power. So take that resistor off once it's very hot. Now just charging battery alone now. So 2.585 watts.